high fly ball back into deep right field. Hunter looks up, and that baby is gone. The 3-1 pitch, and Joyce hits his seventh home run of the year, the second of the night for the Rays. Now it's a 6-1 ball game.
That's that high launching power we were talking about earlier that Carlos can do and Matt Joyce can do on balls down. He went down and got through that one again. Look at that. What a beautiful swing. High and deep.
So Matt Joyce